The preceding video was made possible by Intel's video technology, Indio Video.